Concerns growing this morning about a potential delay in tax refunds. The IRS says the workers who usually process refunds are not working during the government shutdown. However, now that we're 2 weeks into the shutdown, the IRS could revise some of its policies. Tax season typically starts in mid-January, so if you haven't been paying attention to this government shutdown so far, maybe this will get your attention.
All right, are you looking?